They're gonna burn the building down.
The longer you stay in there, the more this is going to hurt.
We know you talked to the police.
That's enough. There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Thank you. Hope I'm not too heavy.
We'll be there in a sec. Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
I'm gonna tell everyone in there how much of a good guy you are.
Crystal's mine this time. How are there so many of you? I'll give the sand crystal right back. I promise.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest to stay awake. I'm fading fast until I see black.
Must have been some strong stuff to sedate Sam. Man. And what happened to Kimia?
Special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio. Good to be back, Danica. So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem? Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learned a plan for both.
Right? So Spider-Man was on the scene. That's great. Think he's handsome under that mask?
That's what they say.
Well, New York wouldn't be the same without him. Thanks, Rio. Give it up for Rio Morales, who graciously lent us her time. Any advice for our audience before we head out?
If you need help, ask for it. No one important will judge you. Promise.
Oh, I couldn't have said it better myself. Danica out!
Don't think I can ever relax at the beach again! How about we just make a trade? Let me check my body. Some angry sand.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. What are you? You okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. No idea where his daughter was. Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. How does he come up with this stuff? Here we are. Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the prop. First time working with the crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Ever got her name? She was good. Crow. Thief and the truth.
Hold up! I'll hit you back!
Definitely in a runner for the most fire design.
Sorry! Nobody's getting branded today!
They want to brand us! You have to stop them!
Talk now. You were saying?
Never got a name. But she was good. A pro. A thief in the truest sense of the word. It wasn't mad, though. It was a valuable lesson.
Starting to get why you were Dad's toughest case.
Good looking out on the stage, kid.
I wonder who got the best of Uncle Aaron. Not many people can do that.
Museum pieces. I went to the impound yard and saw an old phone number on that truck you chased down. I may be onto something. Can you come meet your mama for lunch at the park by my office? Chop cheese on me.
Any clue is a good clue. If you can't find that truck, the museum will have to close. Plus, I never turn out a chop cheese. I heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Hey. Miss, thank you for your services.
Anytime. It's a wild story. Come on. I will show you what happened. And then you swung in.
Wow. You're amazing. You know that?
Thanks. Gotta go. I'll be late to the hospital.
Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them.
I was planning to, but the line is too long. I know they don't understand, but I'm happy to be here. See you later, Spider-Man.
I wonder if they deliver. Those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
at the hospital loved the flowers. Thanks, Miles.
Hold up. How'd you know it was me?
They were labeled Order for Music Man. Not very cryptic.
Oh, well, hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
Y'all really never learn, huh? I can swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my God, thank you.
We'll be there in a sec. Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Let's go, Spider-Bot. Hold up! I'll hit you back!
I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like from space? No. They must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
The mask is pinging the Prowler stash in the area. This down. Looks like that panel swings up. Another layer of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. System's not getting any power. Need to spark it back online. That's not the one. That's one generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe. That didn't do anything. And we have a winner. Cage! Thought it looked familiar.
You got a great view of the hoops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street ball courts in the world. Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
No way! You and Pop used to battle?
Ah, we go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup?
Trust me, nephew. You don't want the smoke.
Come on. My room can use another poster on the wall. Later, Unc.
Other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is bad.
He can take care of this.
Another EMF experiment. Good call, Miles.
Peter, I'm so glad you could help. Clearly, we've got a failure to thrive, and we haven't yet been able to diagnose the reason. Can you sort it out for us? Thanks.
These plants should be doing much better. Something's making them sick. Water quality is crucial. I should analyze that. All right, my little plant friends. What's got you feeling so sick? Don't worry. I'll get you all healed up and ready to feed the community. Nope, that won't work. Dang it. Let's see here. Science, I love you. Huh. Looks like this pathogen usually affects plants in the river. But fish are immune to it. I think I just found our cure. Let's splice some genes. With a little genetic engineering, I can make you guys immune to this pathogen, just like these fish. Now I just need to get a cooperative sample. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Where are you? I promise you'll be back in the water in two shakes of a fin. Come on, guys. Your plant neighbors just need to borrow your genes. This one won't work. Gotta catch another. Anyone want to help cure some plants? Hello? Wrong species. Go fish. Perfect specimen. That's one slippery sample secured. Now to take it back and splice it with the plants. My leafy greens, let's get you feeling better. Need to insert this fish gene. Let's see. Splice this fish gene into your plant genes, I can give you guys immunity to this pathogen just like them. Okay, Feast should be able to work with these. Can't wait to see him thriving. You'll be feeling better in no time. I know you can't understand me. Trust me, it's pretty cool. You're gonna make our community a whole lot healthier.
Spider-Bot.
We get to do this.
Are you kidding? I love it.
I guess black is the new black. You're living in the future.
In New York, you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Might be a coincidence, but you're dressed just like my friend. Now that's a sharp-dressed Spider-Bot.
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight, are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
with that. I'm not telling you to go home. Can't stay here.
The data I pulled from that base was right. This is a hunter blind. Maybe I can learn if there's another base nearby. Oh, great. Reinforcements. I knew there was some shady stuff happening on this rooftop. And I bet there's more. You got a little info treat for me? Here in Harlem, right in Miles' backyard. The abandoned school. It passed the cool base location test. Better get to the base quick. Mr. Parker's got a lesson to teach.
Soon forget.
Workshopping that, or?
Hey, you signed up for this. What's the deal with this base?
Looks like the info we got from the blinds was right. They're upgrading all their vehicle weapons here.
Time to put a stop to it.
This truly is.
Reinforcements! Not enough of you here already?
Find the server panel and take out those turrets. Two more turrets left. more turret to go.
Come on, we saw that.
More of you? But I'm only one spider!